One of the definitions is separate, so that he's a fool again. But three persons are distinct, yet are one substance, essence, or nature. Let me give you a perfect example of that. It's the exact same example that Pastor Anderson gave in his this clip that I'm going to show you here at the end. So there are different types of beings, or essence, or nature, is what that's referring to.